about your eyes.
Wow, shut up.
It's hot.
All right, you hit the first one, so we're going to hit you with another one.
Remix!
Hey, Michael, can you put that in?
To solve this stoichiometry affliction, first day of competition, have a better speech extension. To begin, the molar mass, that's the ground to the most of an element, when you say to escape this predicament, but that's only gone from mass to mole, that's the process of being hit from mole. The second one is the equation that introduces the second one.
Listen, now I'm hanging from mole to mole, and I'm going to use the term mass.
Who's down with chemistry?
Chemistry.
Who's down with chemistry?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with chemistry?
And you ask on me.
This is going from mole to mass. It's how long it doesn't take off fast. Just a person turning around, and we're almost at the end of this sound. There's only one more person to rap, then you won't have to listen to this.
Who's down with chemistry?
Chemistry.
Who's down with chemistry?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with chemistry?
Every last
one. M-A to the double X. You're going to have to clean out the mess. Just use every step in the process. Now we gotta run. You impress. Can you tell me what you've learned? If so, then our group has learned what we wanted to get. Now it's time to end this and stop dropping rhymes. So who's ready for the test? And we hope this was a huge success. Now who's your favorite rhyme supplier? Wearing designer attire. More than empire. Alright, play that. Who's down with chemistry? Who's down with chemistry?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with chemistry?
Every last homie.
Yeah.